Sean Couturier controlling the far side. Backing around. Giroux scores! Bedlam in Philadelphia. Couturier banks it around. And Giroux, with a minute 12 to go, has tied the game at 4.
The momentum is all with the Flyers. But Shorty, I don't like how the Canucks stood around and they were so passive. I think you attack, you force a bad play. When you stand around and you're passive like this, anything can happen. Canucks get four guys.